Wow, that's a really big question. That's almost asking what has been the impact of the internet on government and business. So I think the impact is going to be very huge. So for example, in government, the ability to have a shared record between the public and the government will allow citizens and citizens of countries to demand more accountability from their government institutions, whether it's at national level or at county level. For private businesses, blockchains will allow businesses to be able to share records between each other and thus making business more efficient. Cryptocurrencies will impact both business and government because this is going to be a new way in which people can hold and transfer value online and in the real world. So it's going to change the economy and how the economy works.